like going to a nearest place of peace or a church to pray. And his mother was always telling him, why don't you, we have to work, we have to be perfect, yes.
Nada. She said, "Muito obrigado." And really becomes the pattern of wherever Mary appears around the world. The angel Gabriel, the young angel, the angel of peace, brings this recognition and warms up the hearts of the children to be able to receive what God had in mind for them to see and to encounter the very mother of Jesus.
Ave Maria.
Commission on our exchange rate.
That's right. You can.
Ladies, come. Buon cammino. And there's Joe. Yay. Big waves. It's a little overcast in Santander. It's still beautiful here. Wow.
Through Israel to the place where he was born, Olympias. So this is why the Christ is here and not in a big city or in a huge church, in a well-known place like Cadiz, for instance, or any other city, but here in this little place away from all major cities.
for giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and the everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sin. Do this in memory of me."
As we come to the end of our time of prayer, We now share with one another a sign of peace and a word of friendship, wishing you all a blessed pilgrimage and a peaceful night's sleep.
Thank you. shopping mall. Here, it's inside the different fair pavilions, organizing by the left-hand side, they are preparing the Oktoberfest in Barcelona. They want to celebrate the beer's party. And by the left-hand side, the Congress Palace of Barcelona, and in front of us, the dancing fountain. It was called Meiji because it was the first.
One spirit.